Tatyana Lysenko of Russia won a hammer-throw gold medal in an Olympic record Friday night. Lysenko, the former world record holder who served a two-year doping ban until 2009, set the Games record with her first attempt at 77.56 meters and then improved it with her fifth at 78.18. Aksana Miankova set the old mark of 76.34 at Beijing.